Music can stop now, please and thank you. Right, last adventure, we were just gone and got to skip the health thingy that was down there. That was weird. And then I said I was going to come back and do some stuff, as in go back and save, which I did. Sort of. I couldn't actually save, so I had to just do what I did again, but it wasn't that much. Right, now, if we go down this way, we'll see that there is actually treasure that I missed. Perfect. And let's get back up. I think we just simply wall jump back up here. It's right, cool. Now, how do we get up there? Because I know that we have to go up there somewhere. I think we have to do this, pull this lever down. Right, now, do I have to slow time this, or can I make it? Looks like I'm going to have to slow time it. That's okay, I can do that. This music can really go away now, please. I'm not in combat anymore. Right, good. Slow down time, and then I'll quickly go over. That's it. If I can do it still, I can. Perfect, good. Right, stop that. Right, now we can work our way around. Cool. Oh dear, no. It's a slippery twig. Easy, easy, Prince. Easy, easy. Yeah, I'm not gonna jinx it, but I was playing right a second ago. Like, I seem to be quite adept at playing, which is unusual for me. So hopefully, that means I'm already warmed up with the game, if that makes sense. Like, I usually think I have to warm up first before I can actually be all right at it. Otherwise, I'll be dying all the time. I think I'm all right at the moment, and I seem to be doing okay so far. It's when we get to the fighting, that's when it seems to be difficult for me. Right, and then jump. Then we'll be going up top, up top. Careful, we're climbing the great tree. The only tree in the desert. Alright, I'm guessing I go over there, but what am I going to grab onto? Is that a rope? It's a rope, of course it is. Right, then we'll start swinging. I think I can reach that. I can. Yes, I can. Right, say goodbye to... Oh, no, I think actually we might go back to it. I don't think we might go back to it. That great tree that was in the middle.
I'm sure you can do better than that.
Come on, then, Raven King. Oh, hello. What's your strategy again? Do you weaken yourself? No, you're always guarded. I think it's that. That looks like it. Okay. Breaking down his strategy. Cool. Don't know where he is. Right. God, that is a large tree, isn't it? It's the only tree that's left in the older... in the old oasis in the sand. Okay. Got to come up there somehow. By using this thing. Oh, look at this! I'm actually doing alright, I think. I might actually make some progress instead of flailing around for half an hour trying to figure out what to do. Right, okay. Best way down. Oh. Do I hit this? No, that's not it. Do you think I can jump down there? Do you think? I think that might be... And that'll get over there. I think I've got to go down there. But I think I've got to put this down. Go! No, that's not it. Oh, well, I think that would have killed me anyway. Right, so my other thing is, can I make it over there? I probably can. Oh, I can jump down. It's still...
Do you see that's
it. I do. I do that, Raven King. So what does he do now? Oh, please let me air assassinate. He's so cool. I'm actually thinking I've got to get him to stand on that button, maybe. Can I jump down? I can. I surprised him. Is he dead? Okay, well, he's dead. We'll get rid of that. I'll get his Raven Sword. Now what? Let's go try and... I don't know, what was that? There was that thing above him where he was, weren't there? Some sort of... Yeah, you can see it there. This must release the bridge, maybe? It does. And there's a block. It's like old school platformers. And that did not work, although I didn't lose any damage. That was cool. Alright, up we get. Come on. No, no, no. You're not going for a swim. You might not be able to go back for up again. Even though the boat is down there. I did see the boat. So now we'll move this across. Can we go over there? Is there much point going over there? I know the next treasure is near a Raven King, or whatever they're called. Raven Master? I think it's Raven Master. Don't ever trust crows. Don't think I'll go over there, though. Looks like there is something, but I don't... How much... Oh dear, I just wasted it. Okay, yeah, well, I'm not going to go over there because I can't make it. Right, if I jump down... I won't lose any health. Cool. Yeah. This... I'll probably come out that way, actually. See what this does. Activate something. Oh, aren't we supposed to activate the aqueducts? We are. Right. This the save. You know, sometimes when you save the game, it has like a little title. In this one's called. The Water Maiden. So that statue we saw earlier is obviously the Water Maiden. Right, now... There we go. I was going to say, why can't I get up there? I'm guessing this is a way. I don't think we've missed anything just yet. Just shimmy across the way. Oh, hold on. That's obviously how to get back down there, but there's nothing down there. But this thing here... How do I do it? Hold it down. No? I thought my thing could smash it down. Obviously not. Can I see what's through the wall? Okay, I guess I don't go that way. I thought this... Unless it's a scorpion... And this is a future sword that does that. Oh! Maybe I could have saved the game last time. I did, I just needed to do that. Right, well, I will save now because I can. Thank you, Tommy, for your tears. Cheers for the tears! It's rather tasty. Right, so now I must get back down to where that Water Maiden was. I'm assuming it's just a simple case of going down here. So I'll make sure I've got down here in one piece. Do I go all the way down to the bottom? I'm still alive. Oh, hello. Right, now I'm trying to get some trophies. Doing that one does something. What does it do again? I've written down some combos that do things. Kill enemies using a dual wield. And decapitate 150 enemies. So I've got to try and do that to try and get some trophies. Couldn't see where I was going. Look at me scamper up this wall. Yeah. I was doing all right though. You know what I mean? I was doing right. I was doing okay until I got to this part. Right, now let's ruin the tapestry. Sorry, Sun Charmin. Don't know if that was a symbol of your... Oh, great, these guys again. Right, so what do these do? Let's find out, shall we? Does it redirect the water? Because look, there's this thing here. But it stops here, so maybe not. Maybe I was mistaken. Right, go away! Okay, so we've got a few around. And what do they do? Oh, what was that? It looked like a light went out. Yeah, it redirects the water. Yeah, it does. It does. So where do I need to redirect the water to? Okay. Down there? Do I need to direct it down there? No, I can't go that way. Yes, I can. Leave me alone, birdie. I'm working here. But then I've got to put the water down here. So if I do that. Yes! The water shaman. He's spitting on our good fortune. Although it's not really spitting, it's more like it's a constant spit. Right, but there's obviously two ways to go. Because I'm assuming that this way does the same. But we'll go away! Damn birds. Right, so this one should do the same then. I'm actually proud of how quickly I solved that puzzle. Right, that's that one. So this one now, I want this one to go down here. And that loses that. Thank you, Sand Shaman. He's more like a water shaman though now. He's dabbled in the water powers. And that's how you open the door. Oh, I see. So there's not two ways to go. Thank you, bird. That was cool. Look at that. I forgot about this centre route. Right, going forward then. Nice. Progress. I like it. I think we're about halfway through the game as well, by the way, now, guys. Just judging from the collectibles, we've got about half of them pretty much. So I think we're going to be all right. Do I not get up there? It looks like I can get up there. Oh, well. Oh, no, it's not. Never mind. It looked like a ledge, but it wasn't. It was just an ivy-covered wall. Right, jump back. Backslash him. No, you can't reach that. There, you can. That's it. And get up this one. And then back ejects. Look at that. I like it. I'm liking this now. We're getting some progress done. Oh dear, what's this? It's a time room. Perfect. Right, well, I'll save again because it'll be rude not to. Because, you know, cheers for tears. That's how it's done. Now, let's try to decipher this. Oh, we get a new sand thingy after this, don't we? Either a new sand tank or a new sand power. I'm guessing power. They wouldn't give you two tanks, surely. Not in a row. Oh. This just in. It looks like it's none of these. Is it that one? Was that one come online? I couldn't see. Oh, no, that's that one. Can't be that one. This one, maybe? Nope. So it'll be this one. Nope, it's the other one, wasn't it? So that one, let's try this one. This one. Oh! Damn it. So annoying. Right, power on. Power on. This one. And then the last one. Cool, power on. Right, now, are we going back to the future or back in past? I can't remember. Beam me up, Scotty! Great, Scott, come back to the future. You gain Ravages of Time power. This power lets you attack and quickly finish off a fight with enemies. While blocking with R1, press L1 to launch the Ravages of Time power. So while blocking, press L1. All right, and then I need to press this to get another trophy. I don't know if I'll get it now, but we'll find out. Right, do I save? I probably should, but I'm not going to. One, two. Oh, no, I cut him in half. Never mind, I was going to try and decapitate him. There, I decapitated him. And I think that was a dual weapon thing as well. Nice. Right, so I'll just simply get back down now then. Right, so this looks like them. Actually, what are we trying to do? Why have we gone back in time? Because we activated the... Hello, son. Because we activated the aqueduct, and this is more aqueducts that we can't get to because I don't know, what is the point of coming back in time? I'm not sure. I don't quite understand. I also need to throw weapons at people as well, so... Oh, dual wielder! Awesome! That's for killing things with the double combo. Cool. That's nice. I like that. Right, you, sir. Sugar. I think I have to throw them, and I think they actually have to make contact. So I've got the double one, so I do that. So now I just need to try and work out how to decapitate them. But I need to throw them. Oh, I decapitated him. Good, that's cool. Actually, I'll pick up his weapon. There we go. Nice. Oh, I can't believe I got a trophy. Oh, I got another one. Oh, my God. What's going on? What's going on with the world? I'm a little bit scary. Oh, this is cool. The jungle has taken over the Hanging Garden. That was a bit too... That sort of didn't match the atmosphere, did it?
It seems like the vegetation has taken its toll on this part of the tower. It's completely overgrown.
Oh no, I like it. It's what happens when you don't take care of your pets. Oh, what's actually happened to this statue? Oh, it's actually in half. Oh dear, it's the Cinco de Mayo. Right. Actually, I need to pause this game a minute. And I'll have a look at those trophies, see what they actually were, because I need to find out if I can... Or they actually were, to find out what I need to do to get the rest of them. Right, okay, well, that's broken. The Sand Shaman has been taken over by a tree. The Sand Shaman can only survive in a desert, unfortunately. Right, well, that's broken down there as well. So, do we go up here? Because I could get up here earlier, couldn't I? And this didn't lead anywhere, so maybe it leads somewhere now. No, it does not. Oh, there's a Sand Shaman. Oh, no head. Never mind. So do I go back to... So I can go this way, back the way I came in. Is that supposed to be where I'm going? Was that thing there that I saw last time? No, that's not there. Can I not grab onto that? Okay, so that's not the way to go. Or is it up there? It's not. Alright then, so... There's lots of these gaps in the wall. They're new now. So, is that where I need to go? Actually, why don't I do this? This usually tells me where to go. Oh, can I climb that? Can I climb the Water Maiden? Nope. Right, okay. What about this thing here? Can I get onto this now? Nope, I cannot. Something down here, maybe? No, that's telling me to go up there. So maybe, how do I get up there then?
Very tricksy.
So that's telling me to go up there. Is there like a route I need to take? No, I know how to get up there. Is it still there then? I couldn't see it. There's like a thing down here that doesn't seem to be there anymore. So I don't know how to get up there. There's a big tree in the way now. Unless it's here, maybe.
I don't like this part. This is the second time I've been stuck at this part.
And I don't like it. But I do need to pause the video and restart the video. So what I'm going to do... Oh, I see. I'll go this way. Ah, look at that. That's cool. But like I just said, I do need to pause the video. So I'll pause it as I balance, restart it, find out what those trophies were, and then continue on with this adventure. And we're back! I took a momentary break to try and sort out Skype calls for the Division beta that I'm doing tomorrow, if you're interested, which you probably aren't because you're watching Prince of Persia. And, you know, there's a bit of a time difference between when these games were released, actually, so... Yeah, you know, a little bit different. So, I looked at the trophies. I was right. The two that we got are about... Over there, maybe. Are about decapitation and... dual wielding. Haha, I knew you were coming. Now I've got to throw my weapon at him. And do this. It didn't work. And I lost a weapon. No, I didn't. There's one. Cool. Right, yeah, I'll try and show you the thing I need to do. I need to do two things. I need to throw weapons. It's not that way. Throw weapons and do something else. Where do I go? Where? This way? There's nothing down here. Yes, there is. Yes, there is. I see it well hidden there. Yeah. I need to throw weapons and do something else. Side eject. I can't side eject. This isn't Assassin's Creed. That upsets me. Oh, what the hell? New enemy archetype. Better kill that one. I can't... I can see what they did there. I'll finish now. Why is it not working? Triangle, 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 triangle. It's not working. I'm trying. Ow, she does the same. It's because I've got... Wait. Throw that. And let's do this. That's it. This should be it. This doesn't work. Is it because I'm pressing the wrong button? Is it circle, maybe? Circle, maybe? Let's try circle. I don't think it's circle. No, it's not circle. It's triangle. It's definitely triangle. It's not triangle. It's clearly not triangle because triangle is not working. How do I throw people? Oh, it's triangle, triangle. Oh, that makes sense. Is he dead? It's Sanka. You're dead? No, he's not dead. Sanka! Oh my god! That's actually going to be his name. It was supposed to be a reference to a film. Turns out it actually fits better than expected. Because Sandka, that is your name, Sand Zombie. Sandka, friendly Sand Zombie. That's crazy. Look, I can't believe it. I love it. Anyway, let's carry on. Yeah, so that's what I need to do. I need to throw them 100 times. I'm not sure how many times I've done it. Don't think I've done it that much, and I need to throw weapons at people as well, so that is what I shall focus on for the time being, because that's what I need to get the trophies, and I am a trophy collector. I must collect them all. Trophies, gotta collect them all. Trophy Mon. It's a new anime starting soon. I wonder if someone can make that. I mean, there have been a lot of animes about games. Like, there's one that Horror keeps asking me to watch, it's called Overlord. Where it's set, it's a game world where he comes into real life. So it's possible you could do an anime like that. Right, actually, am I missing any trophies? I don't think I'm missing any trophies, am I? Hey, it's Sam Sherman. Hey, how's it going? Where do I go? Up here? Ooh, easy. Hold on, didn't I? Didn't I go this way already? No, yeah, this is... I started off down here, didn't I? I remember. This started this episode down here, and then I worked my way back into that main door, and then that's where I found the time portal. So now, yeah, I need to go back here. That makes sense. Oh no! Is that a tree I can grab onto? It is. Ooh. Ah, the one thing you couldn't do in the early Assassin's Creed games: walk on trees. In some ways, this game is more advanced than Assassin's Creed. In other ways, it's just a mind-numbingly pale comparison. Right, let's get across here then. So I don't think I missed any trophies, any chests or anything just yet. But I'll have to keep an eye out because I don't want to miss any, obviously. I will not be very happy if I do. I'll have to go back again. And I want to try and play these games as little as possible. And I've just found... I knew it before, but I found out that the trophy difficulties don't stack. So I've got to play through the game on easy, on medium, and then hard, because I can't just do hard and that'll unlock easy and medium. I've got to do it every single one, which I don't like that. Ooh. This looks... Oh, hello. Throw her. I'm sorry. Right. Actually, I think you can... Wow, you went for a tumble. I think you can farm this trophy. Because you can just throw the same enemy as long as they don't die. I want to try and get this lady to fall off the edge, though. which is not working very well. She was cutting half. Time to go down, boy. Here we go. Off you. Something happened. I don't know what happened. Something did. Hello. Oh, did you teleport? You wait for a tumble. It's very satisfying throwing them off. Right, now I think there should be a trophy soon. Trophy? Oh, I mean chest. Oh dear, look at this place. It's massive. And why's the rock music playing? Stop the rock music.
It's very pretty. Very Nathan Drake-esque.
Or Uncharted. Right, there's an enemy right there. Let's hope he doesn't see me. I'm going to fall to my death as well. No, I'm not. Is he, though? Did he? I don't know if he did. I'm not sure, actually. Gotcha. Right. I decapitated her. I suppose that's helpful. Right, now where do I go? Go up there? Ah, I didn't come down there, did I? No, that's right. Alright, I don't know where this trophy is. I'm keeping a close eye. I think it's later on. Again, I'm still not sure why we're here. Why do we come back in time? Is it because we had to get back, maybe? Oh, dear. No, careful. Am I supposed to go down that way? No, I'm supposed to go up here, I think. That's a jump. Right, up here. Not that way, then. Or is it that way? I'm not sure. What time are we actually on? 27. Unless I go down this way. I didn't want to throw my weapon. I wanted that one. Unless that's a ruse. Unless I don't go that way at all. Then where would I go? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where do I go now, Cotton Eye Joe? I'm supposed to go up there. I'm sure of it. But how would one do that? Oh, wall jump. Wall run. It's a risk, but I'm going to risk it. Yes! Look at that. I wonder how many people knew that was the way to go. Right, up we get. Cool. And this is that area. Oh, hello! Invisible ladies! Or men, or women, I can't tell. I'm imagining they're invisible. Right, come here. Try and get this lady to go off the edge. As long as I don't go off the edge as well. Come on, ninjas! Right, hold on. Let me do that. Let me maneuver. Position yourself on a battlefield. I knocked him over. Come on, invisible boy! That was unfortunate. That was unfortunate again. Right, wait for it. Oh wow, is this an extra pun? Go off the edge. No, that didn't work. Of course this does take more time, but it's for a trophy, so.
I'm not here.
Yes, these are the assassins. Are they all dead? Nope. You can have a knife. Decapitation, which would be cool if I'm still trying to get that trophy, but I'm not. So it's sad. Right, are we done? I think we're done. Cool. Right. Now up here, I guess. Hug this tree. Oh, it's the tree. It's that sand tree that was in the oasis, the last tree. Old tree. It was well disguised. Nice work. Right, now, it is the end of the episode, so I should have to end this adventure soon and continue with the next one. We'll get to the end of this area, up the top there, maybe. Looks like we're nearly there. Drop down. Whoop. Look at that. One swift movement. Right, okay, we'll get over here. Oopsie. Oh, hello. I remember that. Oh, wow, she's on the pole. Be a man, you must be swift as a raging fire. There you go. I do see the irony of saying be a man when she's a woman. I do see the irony. And the hint of sexism, which was not intended.